done. I got the airstrike. So this should be pretty nice. I have faith in myself to be able to do this. So one sec and we'll get started. Okay. And here we go. I have 4.5 hearts. Let's go. It's gonna be frightening. I just gotta be very careful with my hyperlight. Oh no! No! I have 5 shots in it left. Okay. It's gonna be a very tough floor. Shit. What are you? Oh god. Okay, I don't know what... Dude, no! I already lost a heart. I'm gonna prime my airstrike. There we go. This hyperlight gun is so damn good. I'm gonna have this and my black hole gun equipped for just in case. Okay. Fucking. Okay, that does a lot of damage. Okay. I gotta take it very slow and carefully here. I really don't wanna muck this up. Oh shit. Go. Hey. Who's down there? I know there's gonna be a shit ton of floors in this. So. Well, rooms. I still have 5 shots, my drifter. This thing is so dang powerful. Dang it. 3 hearts. If I can make it to the lich, I think I'll be able to do it. I only have 3 shots left. No! He's gone. I have 1 shot left in it. I keep missing. Careful. There's a shot grab. Oh. Spawning in the corner, I see you. Okay. No! Empty. Damn it. Come on. What else do I got? Shit. I'm not... Oh my god. That hyperlight was really the only... Okay, there's a health. Dude, that's a... Are you serious? That's a fucking jammed... No way. Like, all my stuff is out of ammo. This way. Okay. What is money gonna do for me down here? How much disintegrator? 286. Oh, I didn't see that. Those fucking shock grub shit backfired. Now that's emptied. This I can't really do shit with. Okay, I'm so done for. I have no ammo in anything. This gun isn't gonna do shit for me. Oh. I mean, God, this is the first time I've ever been on this floor and I got wrecked. Okay. It's just room after room. And there we go. Welp. I guess I'm not taking on the lich. Fucking hell. This is the first time I've ever been in this place, and I got fucked. If I had more ammo, I would have been fine, but... Oh well. I don't know if I'll ever be able to beat the lich. So... That's the first time I've been down here. Like, ever. I was so hoping. I had the black hole gun. If I would have got to him, I probably would have been able to kill him. But I had no ammo drops at all. I didn't have a single ammo drop. That was just so bad. I guess I'll just keep doing some regular ones. Oh wait, I didn't put my bunny on. Whoops. God dang it. Why did I do that again? I keep messing up my... I'm just really just... Ugh. After that... I could have handled that, but... I don't know. Just... I'll do just one more run. Does it cost money to put the Daisuke challenge on? Yeah, you have to pay six. You have to pay six for each of their blessings. Wow, he's selling the grappling hook. Dumb. Nice. Lots of money. Yeah, okay, sorry about the one sec. Okay. No, get back into it. Okay. Were both my, wait, were both my chests? Yeah, both my chests are blue. I wanna open them, but I don't know if I should go in the obelisk or not. I don't really care for going in there. That's nice, but not nice at the same time. Holy crap, that was so close. Really? A third blue chest, come on. How many keys can I afford? Or more like, how many keys does he have in the shop? Okay, what am I doing now? Which one should I open? Left, right, or middle? Kinda feel like going for that one in the middle there. Oh, that's... Yeah, I can guide my bullets now. I'm gonna go for the... Well, I'm not gonna break those. Well, yeah, I'll break them. Fuck it. And it's an explosive chest. Cool. Don't give me my junk. Sir Junkin? Nope. Well, I'm going in here with the sword. I'm usually not too good about... Well, it's this guy. Holy crap! I almost didn't get hit. The Makarov. How long can I circle it around for? A decent amount of time. Okay, let's go to the secret room. Okay. It's kind of a double-edged sword going down here, but it's fine. So, let's go try it out. Oh my god. That bitch. Get out of here. He hit a D20. That was close on that guy. Freaking D20. Like, come on. Let's go popcorn. Goodbye. Popcorn, buddy. Come on up here. These ghosts are one of my least favorite when I'm playing as the bullet. I don't know why. They're just really annoying. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Take you down. Okay, I'm doing good so far. Take you. You get out. Whoa, that was close. That was so close. Really? Another explosive? That room was dumb. All just freaking... No! Wait. There's this... I found the secret room by taking damage. It's the evil muncher. That's stupid, it's the evil muncher. You have to feed him 10 guns. Which I'm gonna find him on floor 2 when I have one other gun. That's great. Let's see. I lost both. Dude! I will take that gold chest and run with it. Oh, and I get a key. Perfect. Ooh. Shotgun full of hate. Gun, snowballer. I'll take the key. He's dead. He died by fire. Boom. That's a lot of money right there. Grab it. I'll just grab it now. Oh, I can do that. That's cool. With the remote bullet. So am I good here? Yeah, I'm good here. Fight the boss. Dude! Fuck that. Don't you dare do it again. Ah. Nice. Three credits. Portable turret. I guess not. I guess it's workable with. Oh yeah, the Morning Star. How much credits? I'm up to 18 credits. Damn. Look at his face. Let's go, floor 2. Okay. One sec. Okay, I'm just doing something really quick. Okay. Dungeon proper. Portable turret doesn't seem too bad. No, get out of- oh shit. Get out of here! Ooh. Is that the flare gun? Flare gun's not too bad. I'll use the flare gun and the sword for now. Okay. How? Please explain how I took a full heart of damage right there. That's fucked up. Dude! Oh my god. Dude! How? How am I doing this bad? I literally take no damage on the other two floors. And then this shit happens. I take every single... I'm fucking done. This run is already over. This run is already over. Holy crap. Bullet upgrades are a necessity. And I'm at one heart. Are you serious right now? There's a heart. Thank you. I wanna find my other chest. My dog is barking at something, and I want to go and just make her shut up. I can take this boss, hopefully. I hope it's Amoconda. Nope. There we go. I'm not doing good at all on this run though. Well, there's an AK. Oh my god, my fucking dog out there is going crazy over something. Okay, and I got a... Ooh. I had a few in there. Nice. This face melter, note to self, does not work well on bosses. I just took all my damage. All my health is gone already. Why am I... I'm not able to play this game now. Yeah, I can't play. What does that do? Grouch. Poison. Okay. What? He's got the lead skin potion. That's... Oh, I need that. I'm just gonna buy the lead skin potion. Oh. Glass Armor, Pain's Blessing. Medkit. I can't take the medkit with me. That's kind of a dumb synergy because you want to use the medkit. Okay, he's gone. Anything I can buy? This would be nice. I'm gonna buy it. What do I want to use on the boss? This and this. Got him, Flawless. Nice, lots of shit. Okay. How many keys? I have one key. I'm just gonna go up. So I'm gonna just pull out my sword and Dungeon Evil. Get out of here. Oh, my sword's useless now. Where are all these coming from? Okay, we're good. I don't think mimics can really spawn anymore. This dumb room. This thing is not that great. Whoa, 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 whoa! Where are you? Get out of here, spider. You die with the power of music. Oh, and a key. I don't know why it does, like, four like that. Because usually it's just, like, a straight line. And there's two spiders in this room. Looking really... Invincibility potion for the win. There we go. Oh, Winston's game is over there. What kind of layout does he have this time? That one doesn't look too... That one's not that bad, it looks like. Okay, poison. Shopkeep, what do you have? A shield. Okay. Yeah, I know. Ooh. I would like to have that heart locket. Depends on what chests are on the scroll. He just killed everyone. Someone summoning those guys? No, okay. These ghosts are the fucking worst! Please die. Health. health. Nice. Green chest. I'll open it.
Ooh.
Oh, that's the... I don't know if I want to keep that. It's so much... It's a good item, but it's like... It's gonna get me hit. Because I'm not used to it. Is that the floor? Yeah, that's the floor cleared. I was gonna go get the thing from him. Because I'd rather... buy this. And have the extra health. So let's go see... if I can clear this, or at least get a good chest from it. Okay. Dude, yes! I just got the trick shot trophy. Dude! Ooh. Strafe gun, bleeding edge gameplay. What the heck? It makes a different sound, too. Fire explosive nails that detonate when the trigger is released or after a brief period of time. This particular model is from the 1996 Gun of the Year re-release edition. Huh. I think that gun I just unlocked too. I'll go break this real quick. One sec. Oh, I have to talk to Winchester in the breach now. Okay. Where's the boss at? Oh God. Did he already go into- Jesus, he's already invisible? Yeah, this bloodied scarf is not really doing it for me. Where's the... Every time I dodge, I get fucked up because of the blink. Yeah, I should not have kept it. Yeah, the blink is just fucking me up. My God, that was so bad. I'm dropping it. I can't use it. It's really bad. It's so bad. Okay. Oh my god, I already took a whole heart of damage. Well, this run's over. I get into this floor and immediately down to half a heart. Yep, there we go. I'm done with this game. Well, I need to talk to Winchester first and then unlock the seven leaf clover. And he's back. Nice. Ooh, bum bullets and vorpal bullets. I'll get the vorpal. He has so much good stuff. It's crazy. Where's Winchester? Nine shambling round. Yeah, seven leaf clover unlocked. Yeah, y'all. I just unlocked a few more good things. But we're done for now.